So to make our own DIY pegboard, we have to put lines like this. And we put a hole.
I mean, he puts a hole.
Ay, pinagsaraduhan. Okay. So now what are you...
What?
So what are you gonna do now? You're gonna cut.
I'm just gonna cut for now.
Okay, 5 inches, right?
Should we not?
What do you
think? It's up to you. Should I put a
screw? You're the expert.
I don't know.
You know? Is that it?
No.
Oh, okay. So far we've decided not to paint the shelf itself, just the pegboard. I think it's really nice. There's a contrast to it. Yep. So I'm just gonna have to style it.
Wow!